work it out, because for this challenge, the audience is voting. So good luck.
Anastasia did not feel comfortable in her outfit, and she let everyone know that, which is the first no-no of being a Pussycat doll and really just a performer. Chelsea sounded great, but was the worst of the choreography. She just looked like a scared deer in headlights.
My boobs are hanging out, and I was concerned about the dress. It was distracting. You know, I did the best that I could under these circumstances.
It's hard to learn to dance on the bus because we were bumping and moving and falling. I think I fell about 4 times onto the floor. I don't think I will win immunity. Presidential suite has got the baby grand piano. It's got like 3 bedrooms, a jacuzzi. I have a jacuzzi. I'm gonna go in a sauna. It's crazy.
Favorite performer, and now I have the results. By an overwhelming majority, Melissa S., you are the winner.
Oh my gosh.
Oh. Hey, the audience voted. Don't thank me.
Oh my God.
Which means that you cannot be eliminated in the next performance.
Oh my God. I need this so bad. I thought I was going home this week. It's hard when you're in the hot seat every time. The last couple times, you know, I've been there, it's always been me and someone else, and luckily, I haven't been sent home.
Enjoy the suite. Yeah!